Let's talk about one of the most important features of KleverChain and its development, namely how to create and vote on proposals. KleverChain is a community-driven platform that uses the Klever Finance token, KFi, as a governance token. KFi token holders have complete control over the KleverChain protocol configuration, and the approval of new parameters, features, and configurations is done using an on-chain voting system in the protocol's pursuit for decentralization and further community governance. To start, let's create a proposal on Klever Scan while being connected via Klever extension. First, navigate to the More menu and click on Proposals to check all the KleverChain network parameters. Once you have an idea of what parameter you want to change, follow these steps. Using the Show Wallet menu, go to the Create Transaction page and select Proposal option. Write a detailed description of your proposal. Explain your idea simply and clearly so that KFi holders can fully understand what you're proposing. On the Epochs Duration field, input how many epochs your proposal will be available to be voted on. Remember that as of today, the epoch duration is 6 hours. Click on the Add button to inform which parameter you intend to change through this proposal. Choose the parameter you want to change and add it to the proposal. For this tutorial, we'll propose changing the max bucket size parameter from 100 to 50. You can propose a change on as many parameter keys as you want by clicking on the Add button. But for now, let's focus on one parameter. Once you've checked that everything looks good, hit the Create Transaction button. As is customary, a Klever extension window will pop up, asking you to sign the transaction. You will pay 500 KLV to perform the transaction. Verify all the details, and if everything looks good, click on the Sign button. Your proposal has successfully been created and is eligible to be voted on. Now, let's see how easy it is to vote on an open proposal. On the same Create Transaction page, select the Vote option. Choose the proposal that you want to vote for. In this case, we'll choose the proposal that we just created. Input the amount of KFi you want to vote with, as your voting power depends on the amount of KFi you have staked. Choose whether you agree or disagree with the proposal by changing the type option to yes or no. Once you have confirmed that everything looks correct, click on the Create Transaction button. A Klever extension window will again appear. Verify it all, and if everything looks good as it should, you should go ahead and click on Sign. And that's it. You have successfully created and voted on a proposal on KleverChain. You can follow the progress of your proposal on the proposal page. And remember, KleverChain is a community-driven platform and your voice truly matters. So don't hesitate to propose changes and vote on proposals to shape the future of KleverChain.